Serve with honor. Walk with me, all three of you. I understand you want to join the Alliance. But we always have need of allies. I'd be a fool to turn you away, especially at a time of war. But there are a number of things I need to make clear to you.
Yes, go on.
First, the races of the Alliance look out for one. You are expected to provide aid to Alliance members in need, whether they be human, gnome, Draenei, or Pandaren yourselves. It is a simple guideline, but a meaningful one. Do you understand?
Certainly.
Good, because that brings me to my second point. Not all Pandaren have chosen the same path as you. Some have sided with the Horde. They, along with the other barbarian clans of the Horde, are your new enemies. Those who you once considered friends, or even those you might have loved, are now your sworn adversaries. I am deeply sorry. But the battle lines have been drawn. I will not tolerate any fraternizing with the enemy, as you could expose our alliance to danger. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, of course.
Very well.